So if we see, when we are measuring the temperature, first step which should be done, it is that we should wait for the 10 to 15.